Several Colorado police agencies arresting hundreds of drivers for DUI over Super Bowl weekend. And the numbers are an improvement from previous Super Bowl weekends. 71 agencies arrested 234 people, the highest number in Denver, with 36 arrests. Aurora and Colorado Springs next, both making 24 arrests. Last year, 327 people were arrested for DUI.